And now let's jump to Nextcloud Calendar. Nextcloud Calendar is really nicely integrated with Mail, Contacts, Talk, Tasks, Deck, and other components in Hub.
Yeah, so for this release, we focused on making it easier to plan your meetings.
So I have my colleagues grouped in the Contacts app, and now I can invite the whole group in the calendar without having to select each one individually, which saves a lot of time. Another nice integration is that you can now view availability of your colleagues from anywhere in Nextcloud. Here in Talk, click an avatar and check their availability, or from the Contacts menu or in Files, it's always just a click away.
Yeah, and I think these are really helpful. This, personally, I'm sometimes thinking of the availability, like if someone is available or not, even when I just want to chat with them, and just being able to click the avatar and I see their availability already is nice. You don't have to move to the calendar for that. So another highly requested feature for the calendar app was the ability to configure calendars, whether they should show you as busy when people want to make an appointment. So basically what this is like if you have a bunch of calendars, maybe from different projects that you're involved in, and each of those has meetings, then when somebody wants to make an appointment with you, they will see like a free busy view that is full with all these meetings. But maybe some of these projects, you're not that deeply involved, you're just for your information. And then, well, these appointments, these meetings that these projects have should then not block other people from making an appointment with you. So you can then configure, as you can see here, that a certain calendar shouldn't show up in your free busy view as, well, busy. I think that is, yeah, that can be quite helpful if you have a ton of calendars that you're managing.
But with Hub 10, we improved the integration with Talk and Calendar even further, didn't we, Jos?
Yeah, exactly. So as Kim and Simon already showed, you can now schedule a meeting very quickly, just straight from a Talk conversation. So, you know, yeah, you don't need to leave there. It will appear in your calendar. You know, everybody gets an email invite with a Talk, of course, to the room link. So I think this really saves a ton of time.
The team also worked on the integration from the other direction. You could already create a Talk conversation from the calendar, adding all participants and the description to it. Now you can pick an existing conversation. It's already there in the chat room that you want to use for the call. Of course, but you can still create a new one. Many other improvements come in Nextcloud Groupware and Nextcloud Calendar in particular. For instance, improvement in administration and a lot of UI polishing.
Yeah, I think this is really a great Groupware release. And my favorite feature is you can now book a meeting directly from Talk. This is something I'm going to use a lot. So what's your favorite feature?
I like the improvements in planning in the calendar app, and I really like seeing the availability of colleagues. This is so handy to have.
Yeah, but that's also two features, so you were cheating.
I know, I just couldn't decide. They're all too good.
Fair enough.